Today, we're diving into the latest release from the Linux world, Linux Mint 21.3. It's not just your regular update, it's a long-term support release, promising stability and new features until 2027. Before we begin our exploration, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay updated on all things Linux. Okay, let's kick things off by understanding what makes Linux Mint 21.3 tick. It boasts an updated software lineup, refined features, and overall more comfortable desktop experience. What about the system requirements? Well, we're looking at a minimum of 2GB RAM and 20GB of disk space, and a screen resolution of at least 1024x768. If you're already running the beta, you're in luck. No need to break a sweat over upgrades. Just use the update manager to grab the latest goodies. Now, let's talk technicalities. Linux Mint 21.3 is stepping up its game with full secure boot support and compatibility across various BIOS and EFI setups. Grub is taking the lead in EFI mode, while ISO Linux is rocking it in BIOS mode. The tool and framework for creating these ISO images got a facelift too, based on the latest live build version. If you're a TV buff, you'll love what's new in Hypnotix. Favorites? Check. Create your own channels from any streaming URL? Double check. And guess what? Hypnotix now manages YouTube channel streaming using ITDLP, ensuring your binge-watching session remains uninterrupted. Now, let's talk about Cinnamon 6.0. This update introduces a whole new spice in the mix actions. Think of them as add-ons for your file manager context menu. Plus, the experimental Wayland support is turning heads. Although not ready to replace Zork just yet, it's a sneak peek into the future. Oh, and good news, actions like making a USB stick bootable can be downloaded, enabled and rated just like your favorite Cinnamon themes. And there's more. Warpinator now lets you connect to other devices manually. Sticky gets support for DBus commands. Slick Gritter, the login screen, is now customizable. Bulky, batch file renaming, gets thumbnail support. Pix considers video orientation during playback, and Mint Backup gets a sleek new look with a header bar and about dialog. Let's take a moment to appreciate the aesthetics. Linux Mint 21.3 showcases stunning backgrounds from talented artists, making your desktop not just functional but visually pleasing. What's running the show? Linux Mint 21.3 boosts a Linux kernel 5.15 and Ubuntu 22.04 package base. These components form the backbone of your seamless desktop experience. Linux Mint 21.3 isn't just one hit wonder, it's an LTS release, meaning you'll receive security updates until 2027. And there you have it, the rundown on Linux Mint 21.3. Whether you're a seasoned Linux user or just dipping your toes into the open source waters, this release brings something for everyone. From system enhancement to a visual treat, Linux Mint 21.3 is ready to elevate your desktop experience. So what are you waiting for? Dive into the world of Linux Mint 21.3 and let us know your thoughts in the comments below. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.